Hi, my name is Bridget McDonough. I'm a senior biology major with mathematics and chemistry minors. Being awarded a scholarship was just a really great opportunity to have. Both of my parents, they were not able to have the opportunity to get a college education, so they've always really stressed that importance with myself and my siblings. My scholarship really afforded me the opportunity to lessen the burden on both myself and my family. I one day hope to be a dermatologist, and I specifically want to serve individuals in underprivileged communities. Immaculata has really prepared me for that. I would not be the person I am today with the experiences and the knowledge that I have without being a student at Immaculata. Your generosity really reaches so much further than what meets the eye. It doesn't just help put new buildings up on campus. It doesn't help just the cost of one singular class. It really helps shape the individuals that choose to come to Immaculata because of the financial security that it provides them. I would not be the same person I am today without my scholarship and without my experiences here. My opportunities and everything really shaped me for the future, and not even just the person I was here, but the person I'm going to be 20 years from now. And I will always have those lessons and the knowledge that I gained here through these opportunities. So thank you. Support the Immaculata Charter Day of Giving.